If you're a fan of the hit Fox show Masked Singer, you're going to fall in love with this latest high-tech version. Alter Ego is the world's first avatar singing competition. Singers morph into the stars that they've always dreamed of becoming and perform in front of celebrity judges. Recently, I got to speak with Alter Ego's award-winning host, Roxy Diaz. It is a pleasure to have you. Well, let's talk about the concept because it is so fascinating. So tell us more about these 20 aspiring singers, Will, and how they're going to create their dream avatar alter ego.
Oh my goodness. Well, we have literally the best of the best in the business when it comes to this CGI type technology. It's never been done before. And I love that our alter egos are really giving people the chance to live their dream out. I mean, we have contestants that seriously, if it wasn't for the alter ego, they would never be able to be on the stage because of a physical disability or a mental disability or an illness, you know. So these alter egos are really, really life-changing. And I really think it's going to change the music game, too, because just think about how much talent is out there that they might have a shortcoming, and now they're finding a new way to be able to express themselves.
Oh, that's so true. I never even thought about that. Were you surprised to see the singers just transform into these alter egos and then just watch their confidence improve?
That is the best part of the entire story, is watching somebody who believed that they didn't have what it takes to finally get that confidence because of alter ego. And they go on saying that I can do anything, literally. It is a life-changing experience that's happening. But we got some crazy talent that it's like, even Will.i.am says it a lot on the show. He's like, how is this voice not have albums out? How do we not have this in the industry? And I think because we've been subjected to people telling us or making us believe what we need or what the total package is. And at Alter Ego, we let the talent speak for itself.
Most definitely. And you just talked about Will.i.am. The show has a list of powerhouse celebrity judges like Will.i.am. Tell us more about who the judges are and what they are tasked with doing.
Well, honestly, who's never had a karaoke go-to song that's for Alanis Morissette? I mean,
oh yes,
like just an icon, you know? Like every time I would say ironic or I want to bust out, like it's like rain when she's right there. It's those moments and the urges that I had to hold back a lot while I was hosting the show. But Alanis is like our mama. Her vocabulary is stellar. She's absolutely amazing and brings so much wealth of knowledge to the show. And Will.i.am, super duper producer. I mean, he really has no need of introduction. But between Will.i.am and Grimes, who herself is such in this tech world and they love anime and stuff like that, this show was absolutely perfect for both of them. And they go back and forth a lot, talking tech stuff that sometimes I feel like I'm the stupidest person in the room, I swear. But this is right up their alley. And Nick Lachey, I mean, come on, class act. Just a boy band hero and all around, like, I always like look at him. I'm like, dude, you're like Captain America. He's like the Ken doll. He's just perfect. Like, seriously, he's just perfect. And he's a great guy, too. So we have a lot of fun on the show.
Thank you so much for joining us and for inspiring us as well. And continued success along your journey and your career. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome. And our thanks to Fox Publicity for providing production assistance with today's interview. A new episode of Alter Ego airs tonight at 9 right here on Fox 5.